I've done collaborations where they both work together to write, but then only one person was out promoting and selling, but they supposed to split the money. Wait a minute now, that wasn't the deal. So if you do a collaboration, you still want to make sure that you're very clear on who's contributing what. If I'm going to write a chapter and you write a chapter, we're going to merge together. Are we just going to sit down and talk and write it out? You know, how are we going to work it out? And then if you're going to self-publish it, how are you going to split the funds that go out and how are you going to split the funds that go in? Because if I'm doing 80% of the work, but you collecting 50% of the money, my head said that math ain't right. That ain't right. We got to change these percentages, ain't working. And then you got to make sure you pay attention to the copyright. Because if you write 80% of the manuscript, you should get 80% of the copyright.
And how far as like an outline or the story mode, you said at the beginning, it's the CDN, how far of an outline do you need to do before you submit a copyright? Because you don't really want to share your information.
Well, you don't submit a copyright for an outline. You have to have the manuscript.
A finished product.
Yes. They won't copyright an outline because that's just a concept, an idea. You can't copyright an idea. You can't copyright a title. So you have to have the manuscript done before you. And the Library of Congress, I mean, you ain't gonna worry about them stealing it. You'd have to be concerned about maybe somebody else trying to do it.
So let me understand this. Mm-hmm. I write out everything, and then you give it to an editor or go through the editing process, but I still have not copyrighted my information.
It depends on you. Some people want to copyright before they go to the editor to make sure they're protected.
Right.
Some people want to go after. If you go before, and there's a significant changes to your manuscript, you're going to file a copyright again.
Okay.
So, I mean, it's only $30.
Okay.
Right. But if you make sure that you work with a reputable editor, then that won't be a problem.
You know, you just want to make sure you're protected.
Absolutely. But now, copyright is only one level of protection. There are different levels of ownership. If you take your manuscript and save it to a tangible medium, like a CD, that's considered a copyright because it puts a date stamp on it.
Okay.
That's just one level. If you're in the music business, then you're